All right, so the next band we're going to be checking out is Poison, and the song is called Nothing But a Good Time. Now, I am familiar with these guys, in which I've heard two other songs from them, but they were like the power rock ballads where they were kind of like whiny and, you know, songs that were made for girls. So I haven't really heard them display a side of like getting women, partying, and living a fast lifestyle like we've heard with some of these other rock bands. So with the song title name like Nothing But a Good Time, I'm pretty sure that that's probably what it's about. So let's go ahead and jump into it, and let's hear what this is all about. And of course, subscribe to the channel if you're new here and like this video. Let's go. Oh, it's the dishwasher. Oh, man.
Better get jamming. Nick's on his way back.
That's the worst job to have in a restaurant.
Hey, you! I told you before. I'm paying you to wash dishes, not to listen to that rock and roll. I got a whole restaurant full of people out there. You're moving in two speeds, slow and stop. They either get your button gear or you're out of here.
That's exactly how it is.
Move!
Everybody treats the dishwashers like shit.
Saturday night, now we're all you out there slaving on the job. Here's some Poison to get you thinking about those good times.
Woo! Gotta crank this up.
I'm always working, slaving every day. Gotta get a break from the same old, same old. I need a chance just to get away. If you can hear me, baby, this is what I'd say. Don't need nothing but a good time. How can I resist? Ain't looking for nothing but a good time. And it don't get better than this.
I like this. This is like a feel-good rock song. I can get down with this. Solo.
Don't need nothing but a good time. How can I resist?
sir. Nothing like a little rock and roll to get the old juices flowing. And speaking of juice, we got a juicy weekend coming up. Highs in the 80s, lows in the 60s. Personally, I prefer the highs.
That's cool. You know, because that's what happens when you listen to a good song. If you're having a crappy day at work or just a crappy day in general, you can put on a good song and it makes you feel better. It makes work go by fast. And that's what this was. This was a good song. This was a fun song. This is a song that is easy to listen to. It's easy to get into. And yeah, it just makes you feel better. So while I was listening to this, and I'm listening to the style of music, it feels more in line with rock and roll than the previous song that I listened to by Guns N' Roses, which, you know, was hard rock. This Poison, there's two things about this band. From what I've seen from like their stage performance or presence, it looks like this is exactly how they are on a live show. So I can already conclude or assume that they put on a hell of a live show. If you've ever been to a Poison concert, you gotta let me know in the comment section how it was. Because watching this video, it looks like it was a good time. These guys, it looks like these guys know how to put on a show. And the other thing that I was going to say was, I don't know, I can't remember, but it was, yeah, probably just good music. So yeah, oh man. So now it kind of seems like Poison was like the PG-13 band. Because you hear songs like Motley Crue, which is like girls, 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 and they're talking about drugs and they're talking about sex and all this other stuff, and Guns N' Roses, they're talking about getting with your sister and all this crap. And you got Poison coming along with Nothing But a Good Time. This is very interesting. So I want to continue my journey with this band. I want to see where their music goes. I think that the band Steel Panther got a lot of their influence from them as well. But, you know, leave some suggestions down below in the comment section. I want to see if Poison actually goes down the negative route of this style of music. And they start making songs about getting women, getting laid, and drugs and stuff. So, and sex. So leave your comments down below in the comment section. Like this video and stay tuned. I believe we're going to be doing some Motley Crue next. Yes. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.